Alright, what's up everyone? Getting started with the morning. Gonna start off with some coffee, which I already have sitting in some water. Gonna go ahead and do a breakfast sandwich. Doing spam and eggs. Got avocado cheese. These little spam singles. They're good when you're trying to just cook for one person. So that's what I'm doing today. And then we'll go find some place to hang out. It's about 48 degrees right now. Slept great in the truck. All right, so I went ahead and threw my spam single in. Got a couple eggs, some avocado on the bread, a little bit of pepper. Not doing any salt because the salt's got plenty in the spam. So, and then I'll throw some cheese on. Quick, easy breakfast sandwich to get the day going. Man, it's gonna be a beautiful day. The weather here has been outstanding. So I'm excited. I'm hungry though too. Gonna have a breakfast sandwich in about 2 minutes.
Hiking our way back to a cool stream that's supposed to have some brook trout in it. So I'm making my way down the trail right now. Didn't rig up, so I'll rig up when I get there. Got my 7.5 foot three weight. Probably fish 5x in my first fly. Definitely throwing dry flies today. Don't think I'm gonna be fishing any droppers. Just see if I can get some fish to rise. There we go. I'm just gonna follow this for a little bit. I'm sure it goes down the trail. Or down the trail goes down the creek eventually. All right guys, we hiked into another cool looking little stream here. Gonna see if I can find some native brook trout. Good looking water so far. So, gonna start making my way up. Super good looking water. So I'm excited about the chance. Look at that, overgrown. Let's see. Find the best approach without scaring everything away. All right. Back up. There we go. Sorry buddy. Chill down. All right, he's back in the water. He's going the wrong way though. All right, he's out. Oh, I'm in the tree. That was not my fault. I believe I found a good stream. Pretty little brook trout. Nice. Good looking pull up there. Man. go. That was awesome. So the fly, size 14 yellow Sally. Usually the GoPro doesn't pick up close. Nothing super fancy. 5X for my tippet. And I'll show you guys the leader. So about my rod 7.5 foot. So about an eight foot system. I've cut into it several times. I've been fishing a lot of different streams, a little different class of water, so I've had to use the same leader. I just move it around a lot and change it up and manipulate it as I need. So, but anyway, we're gonna continue going up this little creek. Super fun stream so far. Hadn't seen another person. Tons of brook trout. What an awesome day. Seems like the more into the jungle I get, the better quality of fish get. I knew there had to be a fish in that little hole. Trying to get in there, kind of difficult. Kind of a challenge. Okay, so I decided to take a break, drink some water, maybe eat a Cliff Bar. It's been a super fun day. So letting my dry out a little bit, put some shake on it, put some gel on it. I dig that water bottle. Very nice, but super good place. Like I said, kind of a jungle. Super fun though. This is awesome. This is why I came to North Carolina, right here. Going with the coconut chocolate chip Cliff Bar. These are my favorite so far. If you like the taste of sunscreen, like the tropical, wherever that is, this is what it tastes like. But I like coconut. Put some sunscreen on too. It's good stuff. What a fun day. I came up, he was right in front of that foam line, saw his tail, then I saw him sipping something off the surface. That was awesome. That was my favorite eat of the entire trip. Awesome. All right, so got back to camp, went ahead and took a shower. Got my solo shower warmed up nice enough not to be miserable, but I just kind of want to hang out by the creek for a little bit. So I'm just going to grab my chair. So the best view that I know of right now. This looks like the perfect spot to hang out. How fantastic is that? Oh man, what a fun day. This is a It's an awesome place. Anytime you can come back to, I've done fishing and hiking and just kind of adventuring, hang out by the creek, man, that's a good time. What a good day.